TV station with 5 kW transmitting power owned and operated by Survey Broadcasting Network Incorporated. One TV transmitter is located at Barangay San Roque, Antipolo City, with NTC permit number ESD-0966-2018, issued by the National Telecommunications Commission, valid until December 9, 2021. YTV is also operating in Puerta Princesa, Palawan, Channel 33. YTV transmitter is operated and maintained by the following engineers and technicians duly licensed by the Professional Regulation Commission and the National Telecommunications Commission. Professional Electronics Engineer Antonio T. Soriano, PECE number 0042. Vincent G. Rompillo, PECE number 1199. Electronics Engineer Dilsha Ann S. Roque, PCE number 66327. Jeb Ellison C. Zapanta, PCE number 62739. First Class Radio Telephone Operators and Electronic Technicians Charlie F. Perez, 06-1PHN-23257. Pepe M. Basalope, 06-1PNCR-23273. Gerald Lawrence O. Sandago, 06-1PB-23313. Ramon C. Pantay, 94-1PNCR-12248. Nelson C. Swabin, 17-1PNCR-26853. Larry A. Gabuco, 95-1PNCR-13478. Renee Q. Roland, 95-1PNCR-15135. Live TV studios are located at 22nd floor, Strata 2000 building, F. Ortigas Jr. Road, Ortigas Center, Pasig City. This is Live TV, now signing on.
Sa pagpili, pindol, kawat ko.
Appearing on the program and do not necessarily reflect the views and opinion of Light TV, God's channel of blessings.
Sa Light TV Radio at napapakinggan din sa BWZ 91.1 FM sa Palawan.com.